So, I'm going to tell you a little something. After we got off tour with Fall Out Boy, Drink Class Heroes, and Frame White Tees, we decided it was necessary to go in and write and record a new record. So, we went in and recorded for 3 months. We took an additional 3 months to get our asses in check and actually practice to be able to play the record. But, as you can imagine, when you're a touring band, you get ticket sales, you get pre-sale tickets, like, to see what you're doing. And in June, when this tour started, this whole tour was bombing, and we really thought we kind of fell off. But, that's all I have to say is, you know, 7 months may seem like a lifetime to us. I guess you guys actually stuck with us, so thank you so much for giving us an opportunity on the second album.
You're my best.
just a crash with all the stats. You can't get used to the fight. You should go right away down the street. You should go right down the street.